I read the note my grandma wrote back in 1923. Grandpa kept it in his coat and he showed it once to me. He said, Bella, you might not understand, but a long, long time ago, Grandma's daddy didn't like me much, but I love your grandma so. We had this crazy plan to meet and run away together. Married in the first town we came to and lived forever. Nailed to the tree where we are supposed to meet instead. Found this letter, this is what it said. If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. I'll meet you when my chores are through. I don't know how long I'll be, but I'm never gonna let you down. Darling, wait and see. Between now and then, till I see you again, I'll be loving you. Love me. I read those words just hours before my grandpa passed away. With our way of the church, where me and my grandpa stopped to pray. I know I never seen him cry in all my 15 years. But as he said those words to her, his eyes filled up with tears. If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. I'll meet you when our chores are through. I don't know how long I'll be. I'm not gonna let you down. Darling, wait and see. Between now and then, till I see you again, I'll be loving you.